Sniper Elite 4, we're working on the collectibles on the Overwatch, the Rail Yard, AA Gamer for Life, Dimension Priest. Okay, so with the Overwatch, we're split up. I'm going to be on the ground. He's going to be in the elevated position sniping.
Let's get going.
And this is just about the collectibles. And when we get towards the later part of the video, we'll be switching spots because about seven or so of the collectibles are in the sniper position area. So in order to get the complete set, we'll be switching positions later in the video. But when we start out here, I'm on the ground. And I try to zoom in and out of the map every time we're by a collectible. And again, because of, you know, a good amount of the collectibles are in the enemies. We're in the general area where the enemies are. And no matter how you slice it, you know, depending on how you attack the level, like if you're going loud, then the enemies that are carrying the collectibles can be you know, way out of where they would be. So when we do a collectibles video, we're trying to go as quiet as possible to keep the enemies in their certain areas. So but what we got here is we're going after the first eagle, the dead eye. A little hard to see, but it was right there. You come out to the end of the dock and grab it that way. And then we're going to continue on. Now, when we're starting this off, you'll see we got the first eagle, but one of the last letters was collected because we were running around the level, and I collected it by accident. And once you collect something, it's collected. There's no reloading of a save or anything. So anyway, the first letter, or the last letter that I collected, is on one of the bodies in the larger house with the balcony where the officer is. All right, so there's our first miscellaneous document. And then when we get to where the officer is and we collect the last level, you notice that the stats hasn't changed. So that was the one I collected. And what had happened was we were just running around the level going loud, so his body was like where I was. So that's why when we're doing a collectibles, we try to go as stealthy as possible, try to keep the enemies in the area that they're originally spawned in. Like if I was way at the beginning and started shooting loud, you know, all the enemies would come to me and it would make it a much difficult time to make a video on it. By the time you finish your two Overwatches, you will be getting your achievements for collecting the documents, the letters, duty rosters, the eagles, all that.
This whole shooting match is run by a certain Colonel Lucas Clappert. You need to prove to the partisans that the Colonel's been taken care of. I won't find anything else here.
Los,
That's all I'm going to find here. Reckon I've half-inched all I can.
Pass auf deinen Rücken auf!
They'll do nicely. If I were a betting man, I'd say that ammo cachet will come in damned useful. It would seem there's nothing more to find. I won't find anything else here. Seems to be. That's all I'm going to find here. I won't find anything else here. I think we may have struck gold. Found all I can.
No more to
All right, a couple more documents, and that's a mission related one.
Okay.
Okay, so while I'm doing this, Demented is pretty much just chilling. He is not really moving around or taking out anybody down there. He's pretty much just waiting for me to finish what I'm doing up here. And once I get the last of the collectibles, we're going to start on some of the challenges. Because we didn't see any reason to stop what we were doing. At that point, we still had a couple of open challenges we could just go ahead and continue on doing. Mostly, I think it was Mark for Death, tagging 50 enemies and then taking them out. So he basically needs to tag them, and I take them out. Okay, so right here is a sniper report, I believe. It sure would have been nice when they developed the game when you were in the map. Like when you put your cursor on something that the objective text was off to the side. I mean, a lot of times we're trying to zoom in and out of the map and the text is like right in the way. And I see no reason why they couldn't have just put it off to the side. There seems to be plenty of room for it, but what are you gonna do?
This will come in very useful.
The Sniper Elite 4, but the Sniper games in general, they're not overly big games like compared to like Skyrim and Fallout and all that. But given that said, the game had its share of bugs and glitches, and seems kind of strange to me that a game that is not as big as those other games had as many glitches and bugs that they did, and just totally missed all that during testing. And they weren't like major bugs, but it just seemed like something simple that seemed to have been fixed. But that wraps up the collectibles.